Most people experience times of feeling sad and empty. For most people, these feelings pass with time. But for some people, these feelings may be severe and long-lasting. This may be a sign of depression. 1 in 4 Australians will experience depression at some point in their life. People with depression may feel sad, discouraged, or have low mood almost all the time. They may feel fatigued, have low energy, and trouble sleeping. They might find it hard to wake up in the morning or sleep too much. They may experience changes in their appetite. They may be irritable, angry, or feel guilty. They may have trouble concentrating and lose interest in everyday activities. These symptoms can leave a person feeling hopeless, helpless, and worthless. People with depression may often think about death and suicide. Sometimes people may turn to alcohol or other drugs to manage their feelings. But this can disguise their symptoms and in the long term make some symptoms worse. There are effective treatments available for depression. If you experience these symptoms, see your doctor to find out more about the types of treatments available.